Peyton Hall, Ironman placer. I caught your quarterfinal. Okay. So you lose a tough one to Bo Bartlett. He's not bad.
No.
He's not bad at all. He's pretty good. You know, you look at that match, you battle in that match the whole time. And you know, you learn a lot about yourself in a match like that.
Yeah, learned I need to work a lot on my shot defense, stuff like that.
He's yeah.
An animal on his feet.
He was shooting from like forever away, getting shots. And then eventually you fought him a couple of times. You were able to fight a couple of those off, but you look at Bo Bartlett, he's next level. That's the level you're trying to get to.
Yeah.
Well, let's just talk about what you had to come back and do, though. You had to come back and win a match to place.
Yeah.
I mean, you just lose a tough one to Bo Bartlett. You drop down into that Conti quarterfinal. Where's your head at? Who'd you have to beat to place?
I tried to just brush off that match a little bit because I knew going in that it was going to be a tough match. I mean, I was confident that I could do good, but it didn't go the way I wanted. So I just had to get my head right for the next match and keep battling. I knew one more and I placed.
Who'd you beat?
I can't remember his name. He's from Illinois, I think.
So you beat an Illinois guy?
Yeah.
You're a West Virginia guy. You know, I was just talking to Schmitty about it. West Virginia, you know, you're not the highest profile state, but you get your guys. You know, you got the number two ranked guy in the country in Eric Hart right now. He's a West Virginia guy. And you know, there's guys here and there, right?
Yeah.
You got WVU right up the road. You know, they're coming on with Coach Hansen. So, you know, you look at the state's in a good spot, I think, where there's a lot of upswing. Ironman Placer's a sophomore, right?
Yes.
What's that mean to you?
It means a lot. I'm just hoping to come back next year, a year after that, and try and improve every year. Go back to the practice room, just keep working.
So your toughest competition of the year is the first week of the season. What do you do now to get better up until your state tournament?
Work on my shot defense, because my shot offense is pretty good. I can work on that too, but where I'm better at is on top, bottom. So I need to work on my feet, neutral.
So do you know where you're at?
Yeah.
All right. State champ last year?
Yes.
So obviously four state titles is the goal.
Yes.
All right. Shot defense, taking people down, winning state titles. You got anything else for me?
No, that's it.
Hey, thanks for the time. Good luck. Congratulations on your first year playing for Ironman.
Thank you.